get his pop. And then he's the hour's sweet happiness, while they spend in that sweet little town. Until sudden his fortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band.
Here we go!
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, like he thought her the queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I took a stroll with his pretty young maid, and a gentle passing us by, I knew that she meant the undoing of him by the look in her roguish black eyes. Well, the gold watch she took from his pocket, and she placed it right into my hand. And the very next thing that I noticed was, I've landed at Van Diemen's land. Well, her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Now before the judge and the jury, well, next morning I had to attend. Well, the judge, he said to me, hey, young man, well, you're friends and relations, betrayed by that black velvet band. But her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land.
And she was,
and her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, you jolly young fellow, and a warning take by me. Well, when you are out on the streets at night, well, beware of them pretty colleens, for they'll feed you with strong drink, oh yeah, until you are unable to stand. And the very next thing that you notice is, well, you've landed at Van Diemen's land. Well, arise, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land.
And she was,
and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
One more time,
hey. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land.
And she was,
and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet. Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty night, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, the helmet your overtime, on the good ship ragamuffin, while it's lying at the keg, on the take home shovel on his back, the shores of Abdi Bay. I'm on my way down to the quay, where the good ship lies in vain. Take along the gang of navvies I was told to engage. I stopped in far to drink a wine, and that it was okay, before I take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Abdi Bay. Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty lie, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, the helmet your overtime, on a good ship ragamuffin, while it's lying at the quay, on a take home pal with the shovel on his back, the shores of Abdi Bay. Although the foreman called this morning, and he said, well, Pat, hello.
Hello.
If you didn't take your unhappy soul, I'm afraid you'll have to go. So I asked him for me wages, and he told me to go away. And so I told him straight, I'd emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to
bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty line, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, the helmet your overtime. Barn a good ship rag, a muffin, but he'd lie at the quay, and he'd take old pa with the shovel on his back to show us a Botany Bay. And when they reach Australia, I'd go and look for gold, but there's a plenty there for the digging, for so I have been told. And if I get the notion, I go back to the sea, and I take old pa with the shovel on his back, the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty lag, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, the hell at your overtime. Barn a good ship lag, a muffin, but it's lying at the quay. And I take old pa with the shovel on his back, the shores of Botany Bay.
One more time.
Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, the helmet your overtime. On the good ship rag, a muffin, it's lying at the quay. I'm on a tinkle now with the shovel on his back, the shores of Botany Bay. I'm on a tinkle now with the shovel on his back, the shores of Botany Bay. Oh, well, in Bambridge town, in the county town, one morning last July, from the boarding suites by the sweet Colleen, she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet for white bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. That's such a coaxing elf, I had to shake myself to see was she really there. From Battery Bay down to Derry Kay and Galway to Dublin town, I don't really sing like the sweet Colleen I met in the county town. At the harvest fair, I'd be surely there, I dress in my Sunday clothes. My shoes shone bright and my hat caught the right for a smile from the nut brown rose. On the pipe I spoke, no horse will yoke till the rust in me plow turns brown. She be smiling bright by my own fireside, the star of the county town. Upon Pantry Bay down to Terry Kay, and Galway to Dublin town. And on bed I sing like a sweet Colleen, a man in the county now. And from Pantry Bay down to Terry Kay, Galway to Dublin town. Like the sweet Colleen that I met in the county.